Hey, what's up, what's up, what's up, my little tattletales? Listen, I am back with some last minute Real Housewives, let me get situated, right? Real Housewives of Atlanta casting news. I know y'all have been hearing me over and over and over saying the producers are interested in having Phelan come back in a limited capacity. And just because Portia is not coming back has not in any way dulled their interest in seeing what Fallon and Jalen can do, right? So they're looking to the fans to see what the reaction is. And again, they're putting out feelers. But you know there's a twist to this? Do you know there's a plot twist? Do you know who they're also thinking about bringing back if these new girls' testing does not go right? Now, they are interested in Fallon, right? She has a few people pushing for her. However, they're looking to see how these new girls do in casting to see if they'll actually need to add other people. I'm sure the new girls will do well, but I don't know what the producers look for. But sometimes, for whatever reason, it doesn't work out, right? So, if this does not work out and they have as a plan B, they're actually interested in bringing back no other than Claudia Jordan to film a few scenes as a friend to Kenya. To add a little razzle-dazzle, throw in a little razzle-dazz. Now here's the thing, y'all might think I'm crazy, but don't forget the producers themselves were saying that they were scrambling less than a month ago because they couldn't find any housewives to fill, they didn't know what's going on. Portia has left the building, you can say that she was pushed or jumped, but she has left the building. Cynthia has left the building too. I find it odd that with Cynthia, everybody believed that she was pushed and she left gracefully, but with Portia, y'all somehow think that she was pushed and left gracefully? Now, getting back to what I was saying. Okay, so we have the scene. A month ago, the casting was in shambles. They didn't know how they were gonna pull the cast together. Just follow me on this, right? They had Marlo, they had Sheree, couldn't get any women of means or wealth to come and share their life. They now have that beautiful, the gold medalist, and they have one of Akon's but the current favorite life partner of Akon. If you wanna know why it's favorite, go and watch this show about, I did a video about who Roz is. So, there's Akon's current favorite, right? That's two. But here's the thing, they don't know how they're going to do on the green screen. They don't know how they're gonna mix and cast. I think they'll do phenomenal, but they are wild cards. Besides having two cast members that you don't know how they're actually going to show up, what has changed between the month ago when they were in shambles? I'll tell you what has changed. Nothing. They're still going back to the oldies but goodies that they can. We know they can't bring Phaedra back because Candy ain't allowing that. And y'all can say what you want about Candy. Candy brings the glamour. Candy always has something going on. Candy has famous friends. Candy actually is legitimate, the flavor that we want for Real Housewives of Atlanta. We got Kenya, right? But the producers, for some reason, love putting Kenya in a chokehold. It's like they don't want her to be great. Portia's left. We got Sheree, okay. And Sheree is bringing Roz as a friend, right? That's Akon's permanent life partner. The Olympic gold medalist, we're not sure what her connection is. However, you guys, they have the same thing that they said last time. They don't have enough housewives, and they don't want to bet on those two new housewives not really mixing well and leaving them for short season. That's why they delayed filming for so long. That's why they're going down memory bank. Fallon, people know her. She has name recognition, and people want to see her win, you know? Portia left, so this is the perfect season for her to come and show that she's winning. Everybody loves for the jilted wife to win, but also Claudia Jordan. Claudia Jordan would be gold. If Nene comes back a little bit, Claudia Jordan would be gold. To actually see them maybe mend fences or maybe have a nice little funny shade frenemy session. But at the very least, it would be nice to see Kenya with a girlfriend where she's laughing, where she's lighthearted, and going through her divorce and babysitting baby Brooklyn. Or how about, wait, you know what I wanna vote for? I wanna vote for that we bring Brandon back. I wanna see Brandon on screen. Cause ever since Apollo lost his damn mind at the Kid and Play Pajama Jammy and literally was doing some homoerotic thug shit to Brandon, I don't know if y'all remember, but I remember it was real homoerotic, and I was like, Apollo, let me find out, right? It was super, super homoerotic, but it was also, let me not make jokes about it, because it was also very, very violent, and the fact that they did that to Brandon, just because Brandon was trying to protect Kenya, and what did they have to protect Kenya from? Let me not make jokes about that, because that was actually really, really scary. What were they protecting Kenya from? The fact that Apollo wanted her so bad, it viscerally hurt, and he disrespected his wife, his children, his vows, and everybody in the room just to get a look at that booty when she walked up those stairs. Y'all know what scene I'm talking about. I've never seen so much sexual tension in my life, and it was unrequited because Kenya kept her eyes down and moved on. In any case, right? In any case, y'all, what do y'all think? Would y'all be open to seeing Claudia back? I know we're voting for Phelan, but would you like to maybe see Phelan and Claudia? I would like to see a pro Kenya team, or at least a team that plays well with Kenya. I think Fallon would be neutral. Claudia would be the BFF. I would love to see it in addition to Nene coming out. But again, you guys, this makes sense because the producers are pretty much where they were a month ago when they said it was in shambles. Because again, the filming hasn't started. These girls haven't tested green screen. Nothing is happening. They haven't even had their first all cast get together. They don't know how they're gonna be on screen. If we know anything from previous episodes and previous seasons, right? Someone can be the fan favorite song, but when it comes to filming, it just doesn't sync up, you know? And looking back, we were too harsh on the old Housewives because I would kill to have a Shamari DeVoe back. But from what I hear, she's actually taping something with Claudia Jordan. If you look on Claudia Jordan's Instagram feed, and I've been creeping, they've been taping something together. But anyway, let me get out of here. I got to get some sleep. I hope your weekend's going good. Let me get some sleep so maybe I can get up for brunch. If not, I'm going to be eating hot Cheetos and drinking Coke Zero on my couch. That's a lie because I'm trying to get off this vacation weight so I can go gain it back. Anyway, you guys, I'll talk to you later. Bye.